Love is not dead, y'all. Kylie and Travis Scott are in talks of getting back together, and all is just about well in the world. Also, Kylie showed off her insane Kylie Cosmetics office, so she's back on YouTube, and it's a sign that things are looking up. What's up, y'all, and happy Friday. It's Emilinus Jr. back here on Clever News, and the future is bright for Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott, who recently called it quits and broke the hearts of fans, especially because we were all heavily invested in the well-being of Stormy Webster. So the news didn't exactly come out of nowhere, as many noticed that the two hadn't been photographed or out in public together since Travis's Netflix documentary premiere in late August. But thankfully for us hopeless, and I mean real hopeless romantics, news of Kylie and Travis's split wasn't that devastating because, well, they're gonna get back together, right? According to sources close to the couple, the answer is yes.
Awesome. Yes!
The close source revealed to E! News that although the two are still separated, they are, quote, having conversations about getting back together. The source went on to say they both know it's inevitable, they just needed some breathing room to work out a few of their issues. They want to make it work and have both expressed they miss each other and are still in love with one another. I mean, the fact that these two have been together for like 2 years, come on guys, we can definitely work this out, especially considering Travis completely denied any and all cheating allegations. So it's clear nothing bad happened between the two. The source also previously told E! That these two knew it would only be a potentially temporary arrangement and they were taking space apart, but are continuing to see each other on account of their little bundle of joy. So Kylie and Travis were having some trouble, but in relationships, you know, things aren't always easy, and the source went on to note that the two were fighting, but it seems that their decision to slow things down might have actually paid off. So of course, things started to look up a little bit when Kylie tweeted last week saying, "Travis and I are on great terms and our main focus right now is Stormy. Our friendship and our daughter is priority." Travis also previously spoke out completely denying rumors that he was cheating on Kylie. He said, "Once again, these false stories about me cheating are just simply not true. Focusing on life, music, and family at this moment is what's real." Now, news of the split came just before Kylie and her girlfriends were enjoying a night out when the group was seen at the same hotel as Kylie's ex, Tyga, was at, sparking rumors that the two were in talks of reigniting that flame. Sources were quick to debunk that, saying Kylie is not interested in anyone else right now. She hated the rumors of her and Tyga, which is not going to happen again. Now, what we do know is that both Travis and Kylie have one and only one priority, Stormy, duh.
Stormy.
Travis recently gushed about his daughter during an interview with GQ Germany, saying, "Lots of things in life I just noticed since my daughter was born. Fatherhood is the most impressive thing that ever happened to me, seriously. To observe how your daughter gets a little older every day is the most magical experience in the world." And speaking of Kylie and Travis's offspring, one of the reasons why the couple split was because they couldn't see eye to eye on having more children in the future. Just before their split, it was allegedly Kylie who wanted a second child with the rapper, and Travis just couldn't seem to get there quite yet. Other sources revealed that it was actually shocking that the two called it quits because they'd gone through worse in the past and nothing specific seemed to happen this time around. It seems that the two were simply at different points in their lives. The insider said, "They are very, very in love, but she's 22 and her whole life is Stormy and her business and her family. She's not wanting to be a normal rapper's wife. He's still young and at the recording studio late. She usually goes to bed early. They have different lifestyles." Another insider revealed that Kylie and Travis's relationship has never really been conventional and normal as it is, adding that Travis has, quote, "been spending a lot of time at his Beverly Hills house and she's been staying in Calabasas, so they didn't have a traditional relationship in terms of spending the night together every night. This is not a traditional relationship, but they have been very much in love." So regardless of which source said what, one thing seems constant: this isn't a full-on breakup and the two are still very much trying to work things out. So like I said before, love is not dead, my friends. Also, thank God for the blessing that is Stormy Webster. No matter what, these two will always be in each other's lives, so why not make it easy, am I right? Also, Kylie just returned back to her YouTube channel, which is a great sign. The last time we saw her on there was with Chloe getting turned in her office space. This time we're getting a full-on in-depth tour of her mansion of an office space. You guys, when I say this is next level, I literally mean next level. Just a few highlights from her office. First, let's start with the M&Ms that have Kylie's face on them. You know, just a casual pink accent to liven up the space. Then we've got Mama Chris's alcohol stash. And of course, King Kylie's massive office because, duh, Kylie Cosmetics. Oh, and she's got a bouquet made out of money. And finally, my favorite little touch besides Stormy's own bedroom, a champagne vending machine. Of course, we can't forget to mention that she's got two photo studios, a dressing room, a glam room for guests, her own personal glam room, a green room that looks more like a living room, a personal bathroom fit with a marble shower, and so much more. Ugh, the life of a makeup mogul. Also, back to the relationship, I don't know if I've ever been so heavily invested in a celebrity relationship before, but it's Friday, I'm feeling good, and all I'm saying is that there actually is hope between these two. But I wanna hear from you guys. Do you agree with me, or do you think that these two are on way different pages and that it's better that they go their separate ways? Which, how dare you? But get to talking down in the comment section below. Then of course, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click the bell so you never miss an update. Then click right over here for another brand new story. Thanks for hanging out with me here on Clever News. I'm Emil Innes Jr. and I hope you have a wonderful day.